More solar means less profits for Rocky Mountain Power. That's why they want to tax it out of existence. Utah is not alone. Hawaii Utilities attacked solar too. 90% of the public felt it was done to protect monopoly profits. Arizona Public Service attacked solar as well. The result? 76% of Arizonans oppose their crazy solar tax. So why is Rocky Mountain Power trying to tax the sun? It's not to make friends, it's to make more money at your expense.